I know it's been a while since I've recorded, but I have exciting news. I got a new room, so in the description below, make sure you send me your name. And we only have a month to, well, not even a month, 27 or 28 days left. So I hope you guys send your username down in the description below for Minecraft, because if you do, I am really excited to like meet you guys. We can do fun stuff. I have some special things. Bows that do a lot of damage. You don't want that one. This is better. And then, yeah. So there's exciting things on this. We're testing out things. I have no idea what this is, so I'm going to see. Oh, I think I know what this is. Let me see. What is this? Dropper. I don't know what that is. What are you guys experimenting? Yeah, also I have other people that have been on. Okay, this is a problem. Let's clear this, clear this, clear this, clear this. Yeah. I have some other people on here, but right now they haven't joined. And guys, if you want your own custom armor stand waving, you have to get one. But I'm sorry, but we ran out of space. You guys have to go over here. Oh, and by the way, these are some of my video fans. They've been watching my videos for a while, but as soon as this one goes up, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I won't get. I'm pretty sure they're still not going to be online, but I know it's been a long time since I've recorded. I know you guys have been waiting forever for me to record again, and I can't spell. Hashtag I. Literally, guys. If you want, in the part of the video, I couldn't literally spell. Just like now! Literally. Oh, that's one of my evil words. Not evil words, I mean enemy words. If you even know what that is, but I don't think you do. And guys, also, I'm going to share a website with you right now. In the video, it's where I get all of my ideas. I mean, not ideas, but it's where I get all of my custom armor stands, which I use a lot in single player. So I'll be using a lot more. I'll be using a lot more custom armor stands in my videos now since I found out the website, but. I know, you guys have been waiting. Literally. I have too. I've been busy. Way, way, way too busy. And finally, I had the time to record a video. Oh, and guys, I don't know about if I'm going to do a vlog ever. But I'm telling you, when I get older, I don't know if I'm ever going to vlog. Okay. We might switch to it right now. Okay. Let's switch. Command start. Guys. Minecraft minus armor stand slash something. Okay, and then this is what you should get. It should pull up this. It should pull up this. And usually people have been wondering forever, is there a way to get the base plate off? Yes, there is. I finally found out this website, and guys, if you know, I watched a video to find this, so just search how to strike a pose on an armor stand. Search that, and then click the top one, and then if you go back to this, make sure you click this, and then it'll pull what I had up already. So I hope, actually, you know what, guys? Since it's been a while since I've recorded, let's do something fun. Okay, guys, we're going to spend on Slime Rancher for a few minutes, and then I'm going to end the video. Because, I mean, I don't want the video to take, like, a whole day to upload, because it takes a while for my videos to upload. So, here we are, Slime Rancher. I hope it's okay that I started a little bit. Continue. No one has seen Hopsley music. Hello. Oh, guys, just to tell you, if you're wondering, oops, give me these guys back. Give me. Yeah. If you're wondering how to right click, just take two fingers and any two fingers except for your thumb. You can even use your pinky. Actually, you can use four fingers, two fingers, so four, maybe five, and five fingers, but I would just rather use two. Oh, yeah, also I bought the jetpack. I haven't started much though. Do I have any pulls? Yes, I do. Gimme. I will plop you guys in here. There you go. I forgot what this is. Oh, it's a chicken pen. Why do I need so many chicken pens? Let's use you. Oh, guys, I was going to make a video on a day, but it was really exciting. But the saddest thing happened. I was on this game, just playing, and then suddenly I found the golden slime. The top slime. And I accidentally deleted it out of my world. I could have got 390 just for one pull. So that's when I was upset. Oh, also, you can actually cheat with the jetpack. I might show you that in a different video. Let's go adventure. Everyone quit. Okay. See you guys later.